Elsewhere, the birth of a child is often welcomed with joy. So when Henry Waweru and his wife, Ruth Wambui, gave birth to triplets, their joy was threefold. However, 3 months down the line, their joy is dampened by lack of adequate finances to cater for the needs of the triple blessings. The family says their source of livelihood has reduced owing to the COVID-19 disruptions. Jackline Wambiru with the details of why the family is cautiously celebrating the birth of the triplets.
At the heart of Nairage in Kare village in Narok East sub-county is the home of Henry Waweru and his wife Ruth Wambui. 3 months ago, the couple welcomed triplets, a boy and two girls. However, all has not been rosy after the family, who already have a 7-year-old daughter, increased their family size.
Sikuwa nimejipanga kupata watoto watatu. Niko natarajia my second born. Mmoja.
Running their retail shop and skumaiki vending business amid the pandemic has already put the family life at crossroads due to meager earnings.
Bai tuliongea na landlord akaweza kutulipisa pesa ambayo ni 2500. Ni kwa ajili labda hata yeye aliangalia mangumu yenye tunaweza kuwa nayo.
According to the family, they are facing financial constraints and are struggling to feed the new additions to the family with their minimal wages.
Beleni tulipokuwa na firstborn, tulikuwa tunajikakamua na mzee, at least tuna supportiana, lakini kwa wakati huu sijui nitakaa kwa muda upi kwa nyumba kulea hawa watoto mpaka sasa wanifungue nianze biashara kiasi.
Waweru adding that the last 3 months have been difficult as the three require formula milk, which costs over 1,000 shillings, since the mother is not able to produce enough milk for the three to breastfeed exclusively.
Ningeomba nipate msaada kiasi kuhusu pampers na maziwa nani ndio inanikalia.
Kwa yule mtu ambaye atatutazama ama kwa wale watu wanaweza kuwa na tutazama na waguswe na Mungu wanaweza kuwa na msaada wetu.
The family is now appealing to well-wishers to come to their rescue and assist them in feeding and clothing their children. To reach the family with assistance, their phone number is 0720-01-8602. 0720-01-8602, account name Henry Waweru.